Now we're going to show you how to crimp a battery cable using the Ancor Hex lug crimper. The great thing about this tool, besides being really compact, is it gives you a hex style crimp. So you can see the hex in there is going to give you the optimal electrical conductivity within that crimp. The other nice thing about it is in order to change sizes, so today we're doing a 2-gauge wire, all you have to do is rotate the internal die. So depress this spring, rotate the die to the right orientation. So we're doing 2. We're going to leave that at 2 right there, and then we're going to change this guy so that the 2s are on top and they're matching now. There we go. We're at a 2. Now it's time to crimp. The other trick is I actually like to use gravity to my advantage, so I'll actually put this guy in there, close the jaws on top of it. Now I've got the weight of the wire going down into the crimp using both arms. Wait till you hear that positive feedback. You know you've done a successful crimp, and release. And now you've just crimped a battery cable.